The man in charge of overseeing global financial systems will face court within hours, charged over a sex attack on a hotel maid. The boss of the International Monetary Fund is fighting the claims that could destroy his political aspirations to lead France.
International Monetary Fund, Dominique Strauss-Kahn is one of the most powerful men in the banking world. Last night, he stepped in front of cameras, handcuffed and charged with an array of sex crimes. The man who was considering a run for the presidency of France agreed to submit to DNA tests in an effort to clear his name.
He intends to vigorously defend these charges and he denies any wrongdoing.
Strauss-Kahn is scheduled to be arraigned this morning. His attorney says he'll plead not guilty to charges of attempted rape, unlawful imprisonment, and a criminal sex act. The 62-year-old French politician is accused of attacking a 32-year-old maid Saturday afternoon inside his $3,000-a-night hotel suite. She had gone in to clean what she thought was an empty room.
But according to police, Strauss-Kahn was inside a bathroom in a Sofitel suite. He allegedly walked out naked, locked the suite door, and forced the maid onto the bed. She told police he then tried to take her clothes off. And when she resisted, he allegedly dragged her into the bathroom and forced her to perform a sex act.
3 hours later, at Kennedy International Airport, police arrested Strauss-Kahn as he was seated in first class, just 10 minutes before his Air France flight to Paris was scheduled to take off.
Tonight, a writer said that she was a sex victim of the IMF boss and was taking legal action against him. She alleges he forced himself on her when she was interviewing him in 2002.